At the northeastern tip of the South Island are the winding, sheltered waterways of the Marlborough Sounds. Whether it's from the deck of an inter-island ferry, dolphin watching boat, kayak or yacht, there are many ways to enjoy these stunning waterways. The Queen Charlotte Track is a popular walking trail, and the region boasts a number of exciting and scenic mountain biking options for the adventurous. With its high sunshine hours and dry weather, Marlborough is New Zealand's largest wine-producing region and is world-renowned for its crisp Sauvignon Blanc. Cellar doors and summer events provide great opportunities to experience both the local wines and renowned seafood. Havelock in the Marlborough Sounds is known as the green shell mussel capital of the world. Street stalls, cafes and restaurants in the nearby seaside city of Nelson are the ideal place to try mussels, scallops and other shellfish. With its relaxed pace of life and idyllic climate, Nelson is well known for its strong artisan community. Peruse the galleries of local artists and pick up a unique piece to take home. The top of the South Island is home to three national parks, Nelson Lakes, Kahurangi and Abel Tasman, each with its own distinct look and feel. From the mountains and snows of Nelson Lakes National Park flow rivers popular with rafters and kayakers towards the coastline. Kahurangi National Park is renowned for the heathy track and vast expanses of open territory and borders the area of Golden Bay, an idyllic holiday spot. At the northwestern tip of Golden Bay lays Farewell Spit, a wild and windswept environment where wonderful wildlife encounters are possible. In the heart of the region is Abel Tasman National Park, which along with the heathy track is recognised as one of New Zealand's great walks. It's a fantastic place to spot penguins, seals, dolphins and other coastal wildlife. Hike or kayak through the park's flourishing native forest, or take it easy swimming, sunbathing, and snorkeling along this coastline.